In this tutorial, we will show you how to pay your student fees. To access your financial information and make a payment, first go to the My Finances tile from your eStudent homepage. To make a payment, click the Pay Now link from the summary section under Useful Links, which will take you to the secure payment platform. The Pay Now button is also available in the Transactions section. You'll see a list of your outstanding fees. Select all the checkboxes for the fees you'd like to pay for. In this example, we're making a payment for these units. Once you've made your selections, click on Add to Cart to progress with your payment. If you wish to make additional payments, you can do so by using the Click Here action. You can also manually enter any amount under Amount to Pay column. We'll proceed with our payment by clicking Add to Cart. You will first be able to review the payments to be processed. If you need to make a change, click on the Continue Shopping button. Or if you have confirmed the details are correct and are ready to proceed with your payment, select Process Payment. There are two different ways you can pay for your selections: payment via your debit or credit card, or get a quote to pay via Convera for international payments. For more information on the payment options, you can visit our How to Pay webpage or the Key Dates webpage for payment due dates. If you've selected to pay via a credit or debit card, you'll be taken to this screen. Simply enter your card number, expiry date, and security code, and select Pay Now. A confirmation summary of the payment made will appear on screen. Once the payment is processed successfully, a payment confirmation notification will be sent to your Macquarie University student email. If you're making an international wire payment via Convera, select the Convera option and click the Pay Now button to proceed. You will be directed to the Convera portal. Complete the online form to make a payment, either by card or bank transfer. A confirmation summary of the payment made will appear on screen. Once the payment is processed successfully, a payment confirmation notification will be sent to your Macquarie University student email. If you need assistance, you can visit the website for steps on how to complete your payment via Convera. Remember, if you have any issues, you can always contact the Service Connect finance team and they'll be happy to assist you.